Depending on your Sonos speaker, you can choose to stream your music either over Wi-Fi or by pairing a Bluetooth device. But if you want the best possible sound experience, then the way you decide you stream is important. Bluetooth uses radio waves to send audio files directly from your phone or tablet to your speaker. However, these radio waves have a narrow bandwidth, meaning your music gets compressed before being sent to your speaker. Wi-Fi, on the other hand, has a much stronger bandwidth, allowing audio files to be sent without being compressed. Digital decoders in your speaker receive the files from the internet at their intended quality, allowing you to listen to a sample rates up to 24-bit and Dolby Atmos mixes. Bluetooth still delivers a great sound experience. With a high-quality speaker and powerful acoustics, it's hard to hear the difference when streaming CD-quality mixes. And because it doesn't require your home network, it's perfect for listening on the go. But if you're looking to get the highest quality audio, Wi-Fi guarantees you're hearing your music exactly as you should. And because audio isn't sent directly from your phone, your music won't get interrupted by any calls or notifications. All Sonos speakers support streaming over Wi-Fi, making it easy to move the music around your home or group your speakers to play in sync. You can shop both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth speakers at Sonos.com.